Okay, how to replace or take it out. Remove a part there. It's easy to move the engine manifold, so you don't have to worry about that. Just do it. Right here we have the knock sensor on this Toyota Tundra. You can see we have the left bank and the right bank. So if you take a close look how the wheel is looking, look bad, right? Like no cover, almost can cause a problem, can cause a shortcut and damage the computer. You see? All this is the problem. It's not an knock sensor itself. It must the hard wire. You can see all wireless is in really bad condition. All connectors. I think the ratoons or square was here living in this place, and then it the cover of the wires. Then rusted and then cause the problem. But we have the knock sensor here. If this replace the knock sensor at the same time to replace the higher wire. That is why I have the wireless and also the knock sensor and the intake manifold gasket. With everything new, everything will be fine. You don't have to worry more about this kind of problem. The connection is there. I guess so. We have to unplug that one, put the new one in, put the new knock sensors, four of them, clear the coils, and ready to go. We'll see the other two lights. Okay, so here the connection for that one, and after this, we'll see. You can still have some problems with the other lights. The question. Go to the next step and see how it's going.